one thing that I was noticing, a lot of people with an open container around here, a Bourbon Street kind of feel, and so I wondered why. Normally, you'd never see this on the streets of Indy at 1 in the morning, or like today, at 1 in the afternoon.
It's always 5 o'clock somewhere. Might as well go ahead and get started.
But the city ordinances got punted for this party. Wow, you're really serious. You got the coffee in one hand and a beer in the other.
Well, it's early, but it's game time, you know?
It's 1 o'clock, and I see you already have a beer in your hand.
We stressed her out on the way here.
This is a stressful ride, and I gotta do something to take the edge off.
Open containers are allowed this week, anytime, anywhere in downtown Indy. And as you can imagine, fans think it's a super idea.
Cheers.
And so does Brian Shapiro. His family, who's from Cincinnati, has owned this deli for over 100 years.
Our beer and wine sales is usually less than 1% of our total sales. This week, it is now a percentage, so it has grown quite a bit.
Good for business and good for celebrating. I think kind of the NFL and the cities that host the Super Bowl figure, people are going to do it anyway. Let's, you know, legalize it. But again, of course, it's just through this weekend and things go back to normal.
Yeah, I hope they don't get too used to it this weekend. Going to be a lot of tickets on Monday.